Normally, when I meet people who are having problems, maybe problems in their marriage, maybe problems with conceiving a child, maybe problems regards to their job, or maybe problems with their children, I normally tell them, bless your wife. If your wife is not conceiving, bless your wife. If you are having problems in your marriage, bless your marriage. If you're having problems with your child, bless your child. Bless means to speak good over your child. If you're having problems in regards to your job, bless that workplace. Bless your colleagues. Bless your boss. What happens is things begin to change. But sometimes, as we keep praying and as we keep blessing and nothing changes, we tend to get tired, right? And then gradually we begin to stop praying or blessing. But I want to tell you, keep pressing on. Keep blessing every day, because the Bible says there is power in your tongue, and when you bless, you will begin to see the consequence of your blessings. If you curse, you will see the consequence of your curse. We see what happened in the life of Hannah when we open up our Bibles to 1 Samuel chapter 2 verse 18 to 20. Now remember, Hannah had only one son till now, that was Samuel. And here it says, Samuel was ministering before the Lord, a boy clothed with white linen, ephod. And his mother used to make for him a little robe and take it to him each year when she went up with her husband to offer the yearly sacrifice. Then that means each year, Eli would bless Elkanah and his wife Hannah and say, may the Lord give you children by this woman for the petition she asked of the Lord. So then they would return to their home. That means each year Eli would keep blessing Hannah and Elkanah, saying, you're going to have children. Each year, that year nothing happened. Following year they would come, nothing has happened. Keep blessing Hannah and Elkanah. Again, nothing. We have no information how many years this happened, but Eli kept blessing. And what happens in verse 21 is, indeed, the Lord visited Hannah and she conceived and bore 3 sons and 2 daughters. You see, Eli kept blessing. And we see that after some time, Hannah did bear children. 3 sons and 2 daughters, that's quite a lot, right? It's for someone who was barren. But I want to encourage you today, keep blessing. Keep blessing your wife. Keep blessing your child. Keep blessing that business. Keep blessing your job. Things will surely change. The good news for you and me is today in Christ Jesus, we carry the authority of a priest. We carry the anointing over our lives. And when we speak, there is power in what we speak. So maybe right now you are going through discouragement and you just feel like, or maybe you forget now to pray or to bless your wife, your children, or maybe your job. Keep doing it. Do it every day. Do it every day. And gradually you will see the change that you're praying for. God bless you.